Stewart's pass is off his gate. Crosby fiddles it on through, and a shot knocked down. Crosby scores!
Well, taking advantage of a turnover, Brad Stewart jams Henrik Zetterberg right in the skate. Crosby with a great pass, a block shot, and then Crosby goes hard to the net and redirects it off of Chris Osgood. But taking advantage of a mistake, an unforced turnover by the Red Wings. Quick little pass, and then go to the net. You want to score? 1-0 lead for the Penguins.
Sidney Crosby doesn't quit on the play. Hossa throws it out front, but it's Crosby going where you have to go if you want to score goals. Right to the front of the crease, especially if you're going to do it against Nicholas Lidstrom.
He brought back on by Hossa. Hossa gave on to Malone, then to Crosby, then Malone, and it was touched away at the last moment by Brad Stewart of Detroit. Now Gontra with a shot knocked down in front. Malone a shot. That one kicked aside. Stamets.
Well, puck possession through the middle of the ice. Hossa to Malone to Crosby. Evgeny Malkin takes the hit and makes the play. But Gontcharov just firing at the net. Malone with a shot. The shot by Hossa. And then Sidney Crosby on the weak side is able to put it in behind Chris Osgood. Simple play by Gontcharov. Just get it to the net and people in front for the Penguins.
And so their skill is back in the game. And it's whether it's Hossa or whether it's Crosby or whether it's Gontcharov, the Pittsburgh Penguins skill is back in the game. And Sidney Crosby takes advantage of a great play by Sergei Gontcharov.
And look where his stick is. It's on the ice.
See it go ahead was Hossa. Ripped along now and hurtled down to the ice was Crosby. 15 seconds to go, power play. Franzen able to step loose. Here's Franzen around in front. Score! What a goal! Johan Franzen on the power play, and it's 2-1.
It's magic. This guy's got it going on.
A real deliberate, methodical entry, but watch the move. Outside, inside on Rob Scuderi, and then he takes the puck hard to the net. There's the move. No chance for Scuderi, but that long reach, and Ryan Whitney's got to respect that pass across over to Dan Cleary, but what a move by Johan Franzen.
Lose inside body position, you open up a lane to the net, Scuderi lost inside body position, you're right on Enzo about Whitney, he's got to respect the backside potentially to Cleary, but what a play, what an outstanding athletic play by Johan Franzen.
For a stop by Cleary. What a play that time as Hudler was driving to the net. Chance out of it.
What a hit by Malpe on Tyler Kennedy.
Just a payback by Robinson Media.
Taken out and fed in front for Adam Hall. Hit the outside of the net with a shot. Hall again for Benjamin. And it's out.
Well, the persistency by Adam Hall to stay with this puck. Chris Osgood goes for a poke check. He loses his net. And Adam Hall thinks about one thing and one thing only. Banking the puck in off the backside of Chris Osgood. What an effort. A big hit by Malpe. Pierre, you made mention of the big hit by Robertson Lilia. And that is one happy human, Adam Hall. A 3-1 lead for the Penguins.
Roberts to the slot, great effort by Hall, and it's all because of the physical presence of Gary Roberts and the determination of Adam Hall to make it 3-1.
Datsuka shuts it, rebound! Oh, it didn't go over the line! Holmstrom with a great opportunity that didn't go! What a play! Red Wings bring it again, and on with this now is Draper. Good booming check by Brooks Orpik, slowed it down. And then he stepped into Dallas Drake. Drake to the outside. Reinforcements arrive from the Detroit bench. moving along is Cleary, and the fans are just loving this. Another hit by Brooks Orpik. So it's Filppula taking a hit, rather. Gave it back to Samuelson. Then returned by Brad Stewart for a shot by Samuelson. He scores! Michael Samuelson, and it's 3-2.
And all off the simple face-off play. You got to give the Red Wings a lot of credit. There is no panic on their bench. They're quiet, comfortable, and really feel in charge right now, Edzo.
Well, the shot by Michael Samuelson, a little give and go. I think it goes off the stick of Brooks Orpik, who goes out and takes a little bit of a screen and just elevates up and over the shoulder of Marc-Andre Fleury. But you're right, Pierre. The one face-off, little change of direction, just get it to the net. They're within one. There's Orpik going out to look for a block. The stick.
Can't get the pass there. Up the boards it comes. Popolski is shot. That ricocheted off Scuderi and popped back onto Hall. Hall tried to throw it out. Couldn't. Booming check. And it is Lidstrom laying it across for Cleary. 8 seconds to go. Cleary with a pass that came back across. And the Penguins have it. Stash it back out to center.